It's going to be really hard. Is that a great half rim? On the opposite side? No. All right, so adding that in there, if our partner's in a hard spiral or a half, it should be in our mind, I don't want to get turned. I want to take away the advantage of his position, his technique. You always see the beginner look away from a half. Well, now look away by changing over. Like change over the half side. Here, the spiral half. Front. Here. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to add the next little step here. We're going to do basically the same drill. Right? We get a low-level changeover. My hands and butt barely come off the ground. Now, this time, when I hit my butt and my hand hits, okay, if I'm going this direction from right to left, okay, my left hand hits the ground, my left knee goes and my left butt cheek. Everyone hear how many lefts I said? Left hand, left knee, left butt cheek. Just left hand, up, left knee, left butt cheek. Which direction was I going? Right, so what happens a lot of times, guys go here, and then they try to come up.
Looks weird when I did it by myself, right?
So, if you sit on your butt, you're sitting on your butt right now, what you can do is if you put, say, your left hand down, put all your weight on your right foot and try to lift yourself up. Yeah, your left foot's floating. You can try it. For those of you that are, right? So my left foot's floating. You're gonna bend your knee, bring it back like you're trying to kick the guy behind you, and put your knee down. That's called a knock back. Right? So if Cole was behind me, I'm feet away, I'm pushing into him. I get to here, I'm...
All my motion was what? Tacking, going into him. Because as soon as I go forward and he goes forward, he's just gonna run me over. Right? Equal and opposite.